Thank you. Especially while living in Cincinnati. I was lucky enough to experience a concert here earlier in the spring or in the fall, and I knew when the opportunity came to do my recital that I wanted to do it in a place that has not only inspired me, but inspires so much art, such as the books and the stories on the wall. So much of singing and artistry is about telling stories that either were told or people who did not have the opportunity to tell their stories. It's not just a gift, but it is an opportunity and a joy to understand someone that walked before me as I experienced my own journey of life. I am very, very grateful to, of course, the Mercantile Library for letting me do my recital here, but of course, all of the teachers, students, friends that have been in my corner throughout my 5 years here at CCM. It takes a village to raise an artist. And it takes a really fantastic team. And not every artist is as lucky to have the team that I have, who has not only had my back, but inspired all of the work that I've done, and hopefully much, much more. So thank you all so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.